What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? It's Clarence NYC, and before I get into this video, I want to give a huge shout out to Swag IQ. For those who don't know what Swag IQ is, it's probably the hottest trivia game out right now. They're giving tons of money out for just people knowledge. You get a few questions right and you get some money. Since the NBA finals start today, they are dropping an NBA themed trivia game. So instead of asking regular trivia questions, now it's gonna be NBA themed, which I think is dope and a lot easier to get some cash, because who doesn't know and like basketball? Host Michael Rappaport wants to know how his skills, how his NBA knowledge compares to yours, so you would be matching up with people like him and other influencers like myself. You can win up to 3,000, three bands, just answering 10 questions correctly. Answering 10 questions correctly could possibly get you three bands. I'll be playing along with you guys at 8 p.m. At 8 p.m. I will be going on and playing with you guys, so y'all make sure y'all there at 8 p.m. to make sure y'all catch me and go spam Swag IQ's comments and tell them who sent you. Tell them Clarence NYC sent you. Go click the link in the description to download the game. When you download it, turn the post notifications on so you know when the game starts and you won't get left out. Go get some bands. Spicy Mafia was gold. So today I'm reacting to people reacting to me. So today I'm gonna react to people that reacted to my prank on Queen, my get in the tub prank. I think that prank was very, very legendary. So I just wanna see how people thought, how people took it and what people thought about it. So that's my way of, you know, doing that and making it a video. So let's do it. Let's do it. I'm about to pick a few videos. I do not discriminate. I do not pick only the big accounts or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? I pick everybody. I literally typed in Clarence NYC prank reaction. See who did it. I don't care if she got two views. I still put it. You know what I'm saying? And I haven't looked at them yet. So let's see. I haven't looked at any of these yet. So let's just see what they... I don't know what y'all gonna say or what's about to happen. So let's see. Yeah, I might think my prank is a dub or something. So let's see. I'm about to screen record that. Bow! Put that right there. So we good to go on that. And we good to go screen recording. Let's start it. First one. Bang. Let's get it. Full screen mode. Bang.
I don't want to hear nothing. Don't be in my comments. But they cute. I'm here for it. Like,
what?
That's a sexy ass couple. Like, I'm here for it.
God put you on my life for a purpose.
2 minutes man, in, we a sexy ass church. Couple already. Let's get it.
A few months
later. Let's see. What's her name? Let me see what's her name. Shawnee and Denzel. Shout out to their page.
What are you doing?
Chilling. So you know it's real. What they used to say? Tap my name on you so I know it's real. Throw the drawers out the tub so they know it's real. If you, yo, matter of fact, I want everybody to do a get in the tub with me prank. I want to see how y'all compare to mine. Like just hit shorty with the get in the tub with me prank. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because
You better get in that bag,
Queen.
Stop playing.
You better get in there, girl.
Yeah, she would hop in here.
You get in
there,
girl.
What you mean?
She knows a prank.
I'm right here.
She would have skipped in that bag. Skip?
Come, come. You want to sit down?
Shut up.
All right, sit down, bro.
Are you through?
Real shit, Queen. Look at your ass in the tub. Shit.
All right, let me fast forward a little bit though.
I gotta get I can't believe you know that's Frank. This is crazy. I like it though.
Yes, that's
right. That's
right. Said they got mad chemistry. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Got a little sunburn.
There, why are you pointing out?
Look fine. Look fine to me.
What sunburn?
Sunburn. It's all about the aura. It's all about the aura, baby girl.
Why you do that to me?
Let's do the next one. What, the prank?
You made me take off my shirt.
Let's do the next one.
And then just play me, y'all. He played me.
Why is this one right here?
He played me so bad. That hurt my feelings. I ain't even gonna hold y'all up. I expected when I took off my shirt.
Spicy ass video, boy, Caliente. Hot as fuck.
Boy, hot, spicy.
Apparently, Clarence is trying to get Queen to get a tub with
him. Uh-huh. My boy got a good beard. His shit is pretty full. Like, you know what I'm saying? People's beards don't be connected. His shit connected. That's a good beard. Let's skip that.
Hey, no,
you just threw your drawers out.
Oh, I'm dead. No, he
did not. Uh-huh.
Who do you think you was throwing your drawers out?
I'm like, I don't know who I am. I'm Clarence. You know what I'm saying?
You know what?
Yo, you a clown.
Niggas want to sit there and throw their drawers out, so I'm gonna throw mine out. Now.
But what are you pranking me right now? Why did you throw your drawers?
I'm just saying, like, you think you're the only one that could be smooth with that?
So you telling me that was smoother than my drawer toss out right there?
Huh? That was smooth. You said flop. It flopped on the floor. Got my drawers right here. Let me go put them back on.
Yeah, I was about to say, so now you have no drawers on.
That's fine.
Alright. Yeah, I'm for real. Get in here.
Don't play me.
I got it. You're fucking too.
Cliff.
This is hilarious.
It's key.
You be trying to jump in the shower with me. Shower,
no, what are you doing? You're making me nervous.
Like his shorty ain't even shy, she said. His shorty be trying to get a shower. She try. What's with y'all girls?
Wait,
yo, what's with the girls? Y'all like, y'all rather the shower than the tub?
Yeah.
Is that what it is? Because she just said the same thing.
If you're sitting in tub, you kind of sitting in like each other's filth.
Oh, okay.
But if you get in the shower.
I'm not filthy.
Anybody get in the tub and wash up the stuff from your body.
I get what you're saying.
So, but we both gonna be sitting in both of our like dirt together.
Nah, truthfully, I didn't really think that through. Cause how was you really gonna get in there with me? Like, what was we?
I was gonna get in there. Edit that out. No, I wasn't gonna get in there. I told you let's get in the shower.
Yo, so you was with the shower is what you're saying.
With the shower, I can cover myself more.
Oh.
Cause I can like.
You sure? The tub, you can. I'm not gonna be able to see.
The tub, if you, the eventually the bubbles is gonna flow out, and then the water, and you're gonna have to see everything.
So you saw me?
I see.
Forget it. You've seen what?
I see your booty. Everybody know I seen your booty next time. They seen it where I looked at his butt.
Ooh, go time.
Yeah, I don't care.
Clary, hairy butt.
Yo, stop with the hairy butt.
What do you want to do?
It's okay. You a man.
What do you want to do? Okay. Let's get specific real quick.
I'm a hairy ass nigga.
It would be weird if you wasn't. That'd be kind of.
Imagine if I was hairy and my cheeks were bald. Yo, stop. You know what's funny? I gotta cut this whole. I gotta probably cut this whole one out because I'm not even paying attention. But he dead. Got the baby body.
He probably waxed every part of his skin.
Got the baby body. Look at this. Lolo and Free Team. Shout out to y'all.
Oh, thank you. I've seen him before. They always use him. She got pregnant? Where have I been?
Somewhere else.
Where have I been?
I never seen him.
They used to always be doing videos.
You know, I'm a high roller. That's a good song, girl. By the way, good song.
With the technical college system of Georgia, quality education is affordable. Offering courses that will transfer to a long list of four-year...
He's making now.
She really had a baby. Oh, my God.
You make it. Are you sorry?
Yeah, he make it.
He was mad nervous.
She low key trying to look though.
I think everybody else would be nervous too.
What do you mean?
Rightfully so. Nah, I'm just saying, you probably right though.
Anybody
like I seen a lot of the comments saying, girl, get in that tub.
Y'all know.
But like
y'all
if y'all
nervous.
Was in that situation, y'all wouldn't know what to do either.
Cause think about
y'all
it.
Be nervous
like
as hell.
For somebody to like see your body, like, come on now. Come on now. But the shower, you look more sexier because the water just flowing.
At that moment, the Claire stopped playing with me. Like right before that, her pussy just was like, whoosh. I seen it all in her face. The body movements and all. It just was like, whoosh.
It's not like, yeah. No. Like a wet sound.
You.
Wait. How you doing? You making me nervous.
You making me. Translation. You making me.
Never mind. She's moist. As Free would say.
She's on it. She's on it right now. She's trying to. She's breaking down right now. She's breaking, I guess she's a female, so she knows like the movement.
She think about it.
Look, see?
She might as well, you know?
Cause one thing I was seeing in the comments, they were saying like, you keep twisting your legs. Or like you keep like, and they said when girls do that.
Watch the video.
All right.
What do you want to do?
You're so bald, Clear.
It happened already.
Nah, you played me.
It's like 2 weeks ago.
He dead played me, man. He played me so bad. Here are my feelings.
Nah, I'm not joking. I ain't hurt you.
Yes, you did.
I gave you a big old hug after.
Get out of here. He hurt my feelings. How you gonna go from wanting me to get in touch with you to give me a hug?
Yes, boo.
Walking away.
See bubbles? Hotels got bubbles?
They got soap.
Oh, she made a look. That's how you know she's getting in because she said, Claire, we're not using no shampoo because she's going to get in because she don't want that to get in her hootie cat, you know. See, me and her mind, like, right there. Like, she was going
okay.
to get in.
Thank you. Stop I appreciate her. You. Now I know how she...
If you had already seen this video, don't comment. Comment, I've seen it already, but don't spoil it for nobody else that hasn't seen it, okay? But comment down below if y'all think she's going to get in. Me, I think she's going to get in. If she don't get in, she's going to be like... obviously we know she gonna get halfway in there. Her legs are gonna get in there. But if y'all think she gonna...
I don't know, did you think I was gonna get in? Oh, you get on my nerves.
Exactly.
Trying to seduce me.
So now you gotta take it off.
Stop trying to seduce me and stuff and gonna get me all in my legs in the tub.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I don't care, okay? You still seduced me and you did me bold.
You got me back.
I did took off.
You pranked me right back.
It wasn't good because you ain't even give me no reaction really. You like, I'm confused. I don't know.
Everybody calling me Misty yet right now.
Oh, it still was like, I'm confused. Look at how you trying to pull my shirt up.
You're serious. You're really for real.
I'm serious. I'm serious. Let's do the next one. Oh, it's Patty's. Patty.
Patty's is the best
problem. Yeah, I seen a little of this one though. I was watching this one in the Uber.
Okay. Give me a turn. I love Patty. And then he stretch his laugh out like.
Stick his toe in this kid.
Lounge chair.
Big eggs. Go ahead. I'm gonna get your chair.
No, but it's not gonna fit.
So you can say bye bye to bad cookouts. Forgiving grills for the win.
And this kid is just in the tub, ready. Okay. Now, can you lock the door open? How did she get in the crib? How you in the tub?
Hello, he left the door thing.
You know that little, you know at hotels you can put that little thing, the latch, and then the door closed so it's still open. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
That's what I did.
Okay.
You can hear it when the door
slammed.
Okay, what? Queen is a whole ninja. How she got inside there? You know what's so funny? All you little girls and grown ass women out there, I bet you would have found your way to get in too.
They're busting that door.
He's basically saying you snuck in the door.
That's the real funny part is y'all thinking like shit. I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
Shit. I know y'all a little negative ass girl. This kid is. There's a moth. There's a snake. I'm tired of these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane. That's what this kid. This kid is basically calling my beast a snake in water. A whole snake in
first off, you just called your beast a beast.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan.